Assalamualaikum. I am back and in today's video, it's going to be a daily makeup routine. I dah pernah dah buat this video like once. But in that video, I tak cakap apa-apa. I just letak music je. Because to be honest, when it comes to makeup video, I like it better that way. I lagi suka letak music. I tak suka sangat bercakap bila I buat makeup video because I always find it like dia akan jadi, video tu akan jadi panjang and boring. Because number one, I don't know what to talk about. Number two, I like to focus when I do my makeup. So macam I tak suka bercakap sangat. And number three, video semua tak akan jadi panjang. So macam I lagi suka letak music. But in today's video, I'll try to talk. I akan bercakap dalam video ni. It's going to be a daily makeup routine. And it's going to be not a chatty one, sebab I literally have no idea what I'm going to say. I tak tahu nak cakap apa langsung. But I'm going to try and talk to you guys, I guess. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. I tak tahu lah jadi ke tak video ni. Maybe tak, maybe yeah, I don't know. But I'm going to try my best and we'll see what happens. I tak tahu lah. I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna do a daily makeup routine and this time dia tak akan jadi like exactly the same because I honestly what the heck was that? I honestly change my makeup almost all the time. Macam sometimes I use this concealer, sometimes I use this concealer and lipstick I am a tukar like all the time. I have a lot of lipstick, so macam I suka tukar lipstick. But this time I akan tunjuk je makeup yang I selalu pakai. And yeah, I ada tambah sikit, I ada kurangkan sikit, I ada tukar-tukar products dia semua. So yeah, it's not going to be like exactly 100% the same, but it's still going to look the same. But I'm going to start right now, so jom kita start. Jom. So first I'm going to wear primer and I'm going to use this one. This is the Maybelline Baby Skin Pore Eraser. Dah nak habis dah this one. I like to use this one because this is the only primer yang I rasa macam ada difference. Macam I have the Dark Cosmetics punya matte primer, but this I don't use this anymore. Like literally, kalau ada orang nak, I can give it to you. This, but that primer like instead of like bagi pores you tak nampak, macam what primer does kan? Dia macam nampakkan lagi punya pores, which I hate. So macam, oops. So I don't really use that primer anymore. I don't like it. If you do, then that's okay. Kalau you suka primer tu, that's totally fine. Just use it. But I just don't think it's worth the money. And mahal tau, like nak dekat 100. The Maybelline Baby Skin ni like RM20 je. So, I guess buy the Maybelline one. It's good for primer. I like it. I mainly letak dekat my hidung. Because my hidung banyak gila pores. Pores is like my problem. Macam my pores memang nampak gila. So, macam... Next we're going to use concealer. So I have quite a few concealers and sometimes I use my NARS concealer, sometimes I use my Maybelline Fit Me concealer, sometimes I use the Instant Age Rewind. But today I've been using this a lot. This is the Revlon Colorstay concealer and I got the shade 04 medium and I've been using this a lot. I like it. And it's only like RM20. I mean, masa tu I dapat 50% off tau. So, jadi dah RM20. Harga betul dia like RM40. So, yeah. I like this concealer a lot. It's really good. I like it. You should really try it out. It's a good drugstore concealer. It's a good concealer in general. It's really good. I don't use foundation. If you like using foundation, that's totally fine. But... on a daily basis, I tak suka pakai foundation. Kalau bukan daily basis pun, ada apa-apa pun I tak pakai. Because entahlah, I rasa macam concealer is enough for me. But ikut orang lah kan. Orang lain, lain taste. But now I'm gonna blend with my beauty. Alhamdulillah. Oh my gosh. My beauty blender. Blend. Kena belakang kat sikit tu dulu. I don't know what to talk about. Oh, by the way, okay, I know what to talk about. I have an Instagram now. I had Instagram. I bought Instagram. I used to have an Instagram, but then things happened, and then I just didn't like the effects. Macam I deleted my Instagram. But now I feel like it's a good time for me to have an Instagram again. So I dah buat Instagram. You can go check it out if you want. It's just Fatin Alia Faisal, same as my YouTube. So yeah, you can go check my Instagram out if you want. You can follow if you want. If you don't, that's fine, but yeah. Okay, I'm gonna take a little bit more and I letak kat sini sebab dia nampak on hitam. And here a little bit more. And blend again. And this time jangan blend sangat, macam dab-dab je. Macam ni, macam light-light je. I suka biar concealer ni macam set dulu baru I set with bedak. But now I'm gonna do my brows. And if you've been watching my videos for a while, then you tahu my favorite brow product is the Brow Perfect Compact Brow Powder by Lalin Vital. But today I bangun and then I tengok my makeup drawer and I perasan yang tak ada brow powder tu, tak ada. So that means my sister ambil. Kakak, if you watching this, you ambil my brow powder eh? Kenapa you ambil? Amazing pun. But yeah, that brow powder is not here right now, so yeah, I need to use other things. But I'm gonna use this. This is the Maybelline Fashion Brow. And I'm gonna take this one, the wax dark one. And I have my angled brush. And I'm just gonna do my brows. I don't look good when I do like full on glam eyebrows, macam like conceal semua. I don't look good when I do that. So macam I kena buat like natural brow je, which is sad because obviously I want like perfect eyebrows, but no one's perfect, so you just gotta deal with it, okay? If you don't have perfect eyebrows, just terima je. Terima kenyataan. But I was, kalau I nak bentukkan, I just ambil like a small brush and I bentukkan. Now the other brow, I'm gonna do the same thing and try to make them look like twins. No, try to make them look like sisters. Hi sisters. I suka James Charles. If you like James Charles, then same. Let's talk about YouTubers lah. Kita cakap pasal YouTubers. Who's your favorite YouTuber? My favorite YouTuber, My favorite YouTuber is probably Sofdas Nails. She's a beauty vlogger, I guess. But I don't know, I just really like her videos. Video dia macam entertaining. So macam I suka. Nama dia Sofdas Nails, but she doesn't really, dia tak buat video nails dah sekarang. She makes like beauty videos, makeup videos, hauls. And I just like her. Dia macam lifestyle lah basically. And other than that, I also really like Emma Chamberlain. I suka Emma Chamberlain. And then I like Marla Catherine. I like Ava Jules. I like Avery Overt. I like Hannah Meloche. I like a lot of YouTubers. I wanna be a YouTuber someday. Monday, I guess. I really want to be a YouTuber, like, it's one of my goals. This is a good wax, sebab dia gelap, it's not like the typical white wax. But I'm going to set my brows with the Rimmel Brow This Way Brow Styling Gel. I like this one. I ada Intuit punya tau. Intuit punya brow gel. But this one is literally so warm. This one sucks. Like literally just by the Rimmel one. This one macam logic sikit lah dia punya colour. Intuit tu macam white. You can just use this je. Tak payah guna brow powder if you want. But I memang kena pakai brow powder. So now we're going to set our concealer. So I guna powder lain. I have a lot of powders. But today I'm gonna use this one. This is the Silky Girl Shine Free Loose Powder. It's a matte powder. It's a loose powder. It's a matte and loose powder. And I got the shade 01 Natural Light. And I'm just gonna set my face. Jangan letak banyak sangat sebab nanti kena nampak cakey. hijaukan sikit my eyebrows. I don't do eyeshadow. I on a daily basis, like I said, I memang tak guna eyeshadow. On a daily basis, I don't wear foundation, I don't wear eyeshadow, I don't wear bronzer or contour. Bronzer sometimes I pakai. If I feel like it, I akan pakai. But I don't feel like it, so I takkan pakai bronzer. But I don't wear foundation, I don't wear eyeshadow on a daily basis. So yeah, now I'm going to move on to blush. I suka pakai blusher. And I'm gonna use this. This is the Revolution Sugar and Spice Blush Palette. I suka this blush palette. It's like the perfect blush palette. Ada warna orange, ada warna pink, ada shimmer, ada matte. It's the perfect blush palette. I link the Instagram shop in the description box down below kalau you nak beli. This one you can check the Instagram shops. You can check the Instagram shop down below. I akan link where you can find this one. It's just at beautyjunk.my. I suka that shop. It's really good. And I akan ambil this one. I link it down below if you want to check. But I feel like using this one, the darkest one here. And I'm gonna take my blush brush and ambil and smile and oops, it's really pigmented. So do it lightly. Tapi I akan letak je, like I akan letak je banyak-banyak. And then I ambil my powder brush and then I blend. It is pigmented tapi dia macam senang nak blend, which I love. Like literally it's like the perfect blush palette. Now I have some of my brows. I mean nose. I don't really put it on my chin tapi I feel like it. Okay. Now that I look like Valentine's punya girls tu yang warna pink pink semua. Happy Valentine's Day, by the way. The day I'm filming right now, yesterday was Valentine's Day. I'm not sure when I'm gonna post this video, but yesterday was Valentine's Day, and I guess happy Valentine's Day to everyone. I don't have a boyfriend, so I like my single life a lot. I suka jadi single. I've never really had a boyfriend before because it's not that people don't want me, I just don't want people, you know. On camera, mesti nampak macam terang kan, but in real life, it doesn't look that bad. So now, highlight. So I'm gonna use highlight. Usually, I use this Sleek palette, but today, I'm gonna use this one. The Rimmel x Kate Moss punya collaboration. And I'm gonna take this one, the highlight shade, and I'm gonna take a highlighting brush, this one, and I am make highlight tu tap sikit and then letak. It's really nice highlight. It's very compact, so you boleh bawa ke mana-mana. It's really really nice. See, nampak tak? It's really nice. I'm gonna take a really really small brush. Can you see? Selalunya bila I buat macam ni tak nampak tau, tapi really small brush. And then for this one, I'm gonna take this. This is the MAC Cosmetics Fresh Daisy eyeshadow. This is the MAC eyeshadow pot in the shade Fresh Daisy. And I akan ambil this one, dia macam warna white, macam warna putih. So I ambil, then I letak kat my inner corners just to brighten it up. This is, I always do this, I takkan skip this part because I feel like it makes such a big difference. I added a few eyeshadow pots from MAC. They're good, yes. And then I letak sikit kat sini. This is just a really nice highlighting color. There we go. So sekarang ni we're going to move on to eyes. So like I said, I don't use eyeshadow, but I use eyeliner. This is the Maybelline Hyper Sharp Power Black Eyeliner. I sebenarnya tak suka eyeliner tau. For like almost my whole life, I memang tak suka eyeliner. I hate using eyeliner. But like sometime around like last month or like last 2 months, I tried like using eyeliner, like very very thin eyeliner, and I actually really really like it. And now I can't stop using eyeliner on my eyelids. So I can ambil eyeliner ni and then I buat line pan sikit je, like kurus je, like very thin line sini. I tak buat wing ke apa-apa. I don't look good with wing eyeliner, but I just buat line kurus je. So I'm gonna show it to you guys. It's really thin line. It makes your eyes pop and it makes your eyes look so much bigger, which I love. So yeah, there you go. That's one eye done. Okay, so see, it makes your eyes look so much bigger. So now the other eye, do the same thing. I start, kalau belah kiri, I start dari belakang. When I do my eyeliner, I need to focus. So there you go. Now my eyes hurt. Nak nangis. Susah sangat buat makeup. So now I'm gonna use mascara. I suka mascara. Mascara is like my favorite part. So first I'm gonna curl my lashes. Now mascara. So I've been really loving this mascara. This is the Maybelline The Falsies Push Up Angel. I have Push Up Drama tapi I tak buka lagi. I tak try lagi that one. But this one is just a really good mascara. It's very lengthening. It separates your lashes. It just makes your eyelash so good. And dia tak clumpy langsung. And it's just so good. It's better than Sex from Too Faced. I like this one better than Too Faced, better than Sex. Like, it's good. It's better than other like high-end mascaras. It's so good. Oh my gosh. Like, buy it guys. Buy this. You won't regret. It's so good. See? Oh my gosh. I just love how it looks. Now the other eye. There we go. That's my eyelash. I look so much. So kita buang je. So now eyes are done. I like this mascara so much. Oh my god, it's so good. Try it guys, you won't regret. So now the last part is lips. So I always change up my lipstick. Sometimes I wear liquid matte, sometimes I wear gloss. Usually I akan pakai lip matte ataupun gloss. But today I'm feeling lipstick. So I nak pakai lipstick ni. This is the Maybelline The Creamy Mattes and I got the shade 656 Clay Crush. And this is a really good like nudie pinkish color and ada tak lip balm sikit. This is a really good kalau you suka matte, you can try out Maybelline. Maybelline like ada banyak gila lipstick, ada banyak shade and they're really good. So this is the color. Here. And that is really easy. Lipstick is like so easy. You just swipe. And then it's matte, which I love. I really want to come up with my own lipstick someday. I really want to come up with my own brand, you know, someday. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know. And now we're done. So I'm just gonna spray for the sake of this video. I'm gonna use the Maybelline Master Fix Lipstick. I mean, keringkan. And now we're done. So this is the look. I nak betulkan sikit tudung. So this is the look. This is my daily makeup routine. It might look like very heavy for some people, and it might look like very natural for some people. Semuanya ikut diri sendiri, but I like it. I like it like this. This is my daily makeup routine. My not really natural, but this is what I do when I pakai makeup. I always do this, the same thing. It's just the same. It's always like this. I just change up the product sikit-sikit, tapi it always turn out like dia akan last-last, dia akan nampak sama je semua. So yeah. So this is the look. This is how it turned out. I really like this makeup look. This is what I do almost every single day. I mean, bukanlah almost, tapi macam when I pakai makeup, I do it like this. So yeah, this is it. So you've reached the end of the video. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know in the comment section down below if you like talking videos or like music videos. If you like to watch me talk, or if you like watching like my last makeup routine yang macam I letak lagu je. So yeah, let me know if you want to comment. If you don't want to comment, that's fine. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, you can give it a huge thumbs up, and you can also subscribe to my channel down below. I really hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye. Bye.